160-pound semifinal. It is Isaac Jordan in the red ankle band, black singlet. He's from St. Paris Graham, wrestling Zach Epperly Jr. from Christiansburg, Virginia. These teams sit in third and sixth in the team standings right now. Epperly, both of these guys, state champions. Epperly, one time, Jordan has won it twice, in addition to a third place finish in Ohio. Jordan, nephew of Graham coach Jeff Jordan, son of NCAA champion and Congressman Jim Jordan. Jordan in deep on a single. Epperly tries the tripod. Jordan seeing what he can do, leg up in the air, 125 to go, trip Jordan, no score yet, there's your two, and Isaac Jordan takes a 2-0 lead on Zach Epperly. Epperly's brother wrestles at Virginia Tech right down the road from Christiansburg. Christiansburg in a lot of ways is Tech's AAA team. Send a ton of kids there, Devin Carter most notable. Actually, Graham as well is a, seems to be a farm team for the Virginia Tech Hokies. Currently have four wrestlers down there. Jordan not going to be one of them. Committed to wrestle at Wisconsin, his father and uncle's alma mater. The other Graham pipeline. Everly.
Thank you.
Jordan follows. 18 to go. Epperly switch. No. Now Epperly comes out in front, but Jordan drives him out. 6 seconds left, second period. Short time. No warnings have been issued, so Jordan can get defensive. Epperly had a shot there, nothing doing. 14 left. Jordan stays square. Epperly in a tie duck attempt. Ooh! Mighty close, but Jordan keeps his balance just enough to a winner by 4-2 decision from St. Paris. Jordan.